So now I would like to hand over the microphone to Chris Musiak, owner.